of the social media. They don't have social media etiquette. They just believe that they have the opportunity to get a smartphone. And when something happens in Nigeria, they just ping. They know they can talk. And it is an aspect. Nobody taught them on those things. So where there is no love, where there is favoritism, where there is value deficiency, all those things will always, you know, a child that is not loved in the house, it doesn't know, because, so if I have to give myself, let me just cite my, use myself as an example. When I was growing up, I had a challenge with my dad, you know, I had a challenge, I was bullied, I was, you know, submitted.
But you didn't turn out to be a bully.
I was. When I had the opportunity, when I left my dad to meet my mom, I bullied my mom into submission. Then when I got to school as well, I believed, because something has been suppressed inside of me.
You have to find a way to
express
it.
You know, it's just like a water. You can't really contain a water. It will only find a way of a way out. So it was when I grew up. Let me shock you, man. At 30, that was when I knew that I'd been a bully all the while. That was when I began to like subject myself to critical thinking.
Okay. So I now I understand why the calling was.
Yes, and where the calling came from.
Thank you so much,
Mr. Akinrofo.
You have enlightened us. I didn't know you could teach people how to be parents. Mm-hmm. You are a parenting expert and a lead consultant and this Perimac
School of Parenting.
Wow. Thank you so much. It's a conversation that you should still keep ongoing. Lillian has given you the social media handle.
Yes, please, the social media handles. You can stay connected with us on Amazon's NG, on YouTube, Amazon's NG, Twitter, and on Instagram. It's the Amazon's official NG. In conclusion, parents must be very careful about the psychological well-being of their children. Children who are bullied have parents, and children who are being bullied have parents. My name is Leanne Moni.
And I'm Aisha Falude. Keep the conversation going with your children if they are being bullied. Prod if you see anything unusual about your child. Ask questions. And Mr. Akinrofo, thank you so much for being a part of the program.
Thank you, ma'am. I'll be glad to come anytime soon. Again, we encourage parents to stay on the job and love the children, teach them what they need to know and how not to be bullied.
Thank you.
See you again next time. Have a very good evening. Bye-bye for now.